شنجيني. Shenjini has made the opening for himself. No, he hasn't. Sets it up instead for Amoros, and that's a penalty. Well, I think that will mean that we will now need only one penalty, rather perhaps than 10. Shenjini plays the ball in. Amoros checks back. 3-2 France lead. And now 4-2. Well, that'll settle it. French elation and Belgian deflation. Consolation for France after losing in the third place playoff 4 years ago, and a consolation for Belgium to know that even in finishing fourth here, they've done better than their country has ever done before. Honour on both sides. Still 9 minutes left, and who knows? Perlemans.